An Albany teenager under arrest now after police say he tried to steal a cell phone from a man at knife point Friday morning. According to police, the attempted theft happened around 8:30 Friday morning. The victim ran and the teen chased them with a knife through Washington Park. Sometime later, the suspect was spotted and arrested by SUNY Albany police. The teen has now been charged with robbery and criminal possession of a weapon.